Wolf here. Welcome to Wolfie Lovely World, and I'm not going to look in the house yet because I'm really excited. And if you want to know why, I've got my first ever dog, and I'm going to call you Fluffy. I have got some dandelion yellow on me, and a name tag, but I'm not. So, as you can see, I've got some boys. I'm going to make some yellow dye. Now you have a yellow collar. And all of my yellow carpet is going to be a bed mat to put under. No, sit down. Sit down. Sit down. It's thunder and lightning. Naughty. Naughty. Where I'm placing my cake every morning. Well, if once I start to get cake. Then this is where you we have got a lot of iron because hopefully we have enough. Oh, there's a creeper up there. Anyway, out of video. Oh, what? That just despawned right in front of me. So yeah, out of the episode, I'm going to be digging out all of this area. I get red mushrooms from it. Here is my mushroom. Look at me, how did mushroom? Anyway, this is the castle we went down. Don't go down there. Warning you. Hello, I've got one of your mushrooms. Oh, hello. Oh yeah, I have got a pet toy doggy. Hello. Oh.
I've made my first Anvil. I was so excited to make this Anvil. And I finally made it. Now I'm going to name my name tag. Not Fluffy. I'm going to name this Bread. I don't know what I'm just going to do. Anyway, what's a name tag? That was weird. So, yeah, that's why I've got a name tag. And I've got two balls because this one out. Again. No, mainly I'm just going to go outside the casey ball. It is our boat. Okay. Hello, Squid. See, I can't swim properly in these boats. Okay, here I am. I'm trying to control in these boats. I've come to get the tree. Anyway, soon all of this is going to be a towel and the water is going to be wood. So no more water. Right, yeah. I just about got to make some trees. I've got them all. Right, yeah, 48 so far. Not bad. It's because I really want to make the sign. That's enough. And... oh, that was a bad shot. I'm going to make some more bread if I can out of the wood. If I made them from here, I would. Oh, I need to put the wood. Ink. Sacks. So this is where I'm going to start. To get some wood. I've already got 11 pieces. The perfect amount! In my anvil, as you can see. Out of my oven. Yeah, that's all the way that I've got now for my stone bread. Anyway, in the next video, I'm gonna have a party pig with me. I can't wait. All I'm doing is making a shovel. Iron shovel. Oh yeah, and that's just a chest. Why do I keep on forgetting the chest? Is full. I actually really like to eat bread because I really don't want to eat my friends. Anyway, I do have a pillow that I'm sitting on now that's a Steve and a wolf. So I'll start digging out this area. You don't have to see me, but I am. And I will get Party Big to help. Polly Pig will do this, and I'll help Polly Pig do this at the start of the next video. And then he's going to be some friends going to play with it. I'll get all of this first. We are going to leave him with some models as it is to destroy all of this. We're going to start to build a town. First thing we're going to build in the town is, of course, a dog house. This is looking nice so far. So I'm going to build a dog house like in this area. And then I'm going to start to do the path one day. This is actually really quick to do this shovel. I've already got more than 50%. See, that's why it's always good to get a really good shovel. But if you get a diamond, then you'll do this a lot quicker than me. But gold, don't get gold stuff because it wastes quicker than anything. Now I'm getting down to a lot of stone. And I'm going to go fishing in the morning. Just for a change, I'm going fishing. Look at all of this sand. Put all of this in the sand. I've got too much stuff here. Anyway, I've got some salmon as well. Gotta wait until there's a line that comes straight to the fishing rod. Because you can see them things getting popped. I keep my eye on. What? This is why the creeper exploded in here. This tree's gonna annoy me, so I'll just get rid of it. that you don't need, that will be enough. Thank you. Good job, I got this iron axe. Yeah. I think this is the last one. Probably it is. So yeah. Ow. I think so. I've got a wolf. A new bow called Wolfie Pad! So now I'm gonna dig in it alone. So, yeah, once I've done this one, it is the end of the video. For that.